15-year-old Fairfield High School sophomore faces a felony charge after getting caught carrying two knives. A school resource officer found them on the teen yesterday. A classmate tipped off the staff that the boy had the folding knives. We are told he did not make any threats. Police released him to his parents. A Walton man.